I got this. Inhabitants. I don't know why I'm doing this at night. It's kind of a silly move.
How's it going?
We'd be happy to help. we've been on. Sorry about you. Huh. Okay.
Yay! Keep your head on straight. This one's not easy.
That's not bad. What are you talking about? Shut up the hill. Healing Blue Shed. That's a weird place to want to travel to make a base.
Coming up on it now. Hear
you. Oh. Oh, I thought I was finishing one off.
Whoa.
Dodging.
Job done.
Thank you. Like, seriously, thanks.
Sure thing.
Thank you. Stamina.
I suppose we can do something with this.
Well, yeah, I hope so. Jogging buddy, stamina and cardio. I don't know what that means. But I'll fill up the tank a little bit. How much? Yeah. Throw some bandages on. Allies. There they are. They made it. Oh, goody. Because they didn't get attacked. So we're going to be trying to clear off some of these other places here, too.
I hope you can hear this. Found a place that might have what we need.
That's fine. I'll do that. Need what? I feel like we need a bigger place is what we need. I don't even know where their home sites are here. I know you'd want to check out the small red warehouse. Looks promising, but it's crawling with zombies.
Of course I'll go with you.
Thanks, Michelle. What a pal.
That was loud.
Duh. Let's see where we're going. Ooh, all the way down. Ooh, it says a... Down the road, just keep going. We'll run into it eventually. Got a toolkit and some extra gas if you need it. But I don't think we'll need the extra gas. Toolkit is a maybe on
that. Keep an eye on that creeper.
people. Vantage points. See what's around here. I think I need to make explosives and stuff for destroying parts. Okay, let's be there in a second. Okay, I'll be there in a second.
Looks like whoever was here last left a bunch of stuff.
Take care. They're on all sides.
They multiply.
One of them's latched on.
Everybody out.
Oh God. God, I didn't have a gun with this guy. I had another two bloaters in there. Chance. Jesus.
You think that's the last of them?
Might be a safe spot to rest for a few.
That was nuts.
Yes, finally. I guess this trip was worth it after all. Oh, cool.
Oops. Oops. I mean to do that. I thought it said she stopped falling, but I can get enough materials to last a while, that'd be fine. I don't mind it. Collect parts. Last box.
Ah, hell yeah.
I think we are good to go. Perfect amount of sacks and everything. Back, we're gonna probably use it to not smoking or anything, but I don't want to get pulled out. As well.
Oh, plague zombie.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Here we go. Actually, I don't even know if it's the doors.
We missed that one.
Ooh. I did not mean to do that, but okay. A little bit of luck on my part, but...
should be a big help. Our community will flourish if we keep making smart choices like this.
I had faith in that plan, and it paid off.
They'll decay if we don't start using them, huh? That's too mean. Yeah. Okay, let's input some of this here and switch characters. Who we got in here? Who we got? Are all these people injured? Control. What are you guarding them for? We have an herbalist in our midst. No one needs plague or infection. Interesting. What does my character have here? Three of each. She has a gun and a knife. All good. Carrying anything extra? Nope. Okay. Alright, let's see what we got for the bounty broker. Nope. Let's raise ourselves to hero status to promote a leader. I'm not exactly sure which person would want to be leader at this point in time, but it should be interesting. Oh yeah, that reminds me, I need to use some of the materials before they deplete. There we go, very nice and new.
I should be more careful.
Whatever. Great storage? Yeah. Perfect. Great workshop. Craft crossbow suppressors toolkits. Oh, that would be nice. What happens if we upgrade the command center? Plus one outpost, can research new territories. And over here, let's see what this one does. Move injuries, craft painkillers. Currently, we don't have enough to do that. Looks like we have a mod for a kitchen, but that's about it. We don't have enough room for a kitchen. Okay. So we have a good outpost there. Looks like some buildings there. Storage sites. The ranger station can become a permanent safe space. Okay. Alright, so let's go ahead and start clearing some stuff out. Let's go down to the marine car lot first.
Oops.
I'm basically going to be clearing out as much as I can just to clear it out. Gather supplies. I wish I had a bigger backpack, but... okay. What's up with these plague zombies being up here? Kinda weird. Is there a screen here?
I see a lot of zombies coming in. They shouldn't put up much of a fight.
I swear.
Nothing worth carrying out here.
Yep, nothing here. So 10 minutes before the zombie horde is there. Let's do this.
Bloater.
Right up here.
Need to take it down before it gets too close.
Really? What am I hitting? You're here. Search this one. Really? Thought I hit it.
At least it's not nothing.
Like some people hung out here quite a bit. Never did check the timer. Did check this truck. Parts? That's nice.
Seems to be clear. This is going to be a good day.
We're already at 10 food. I don't know what our max is. But we'll take it. Gin. I don't know why I did miss medicine. I've already got an outpost that's using some medicine, you know? Didn't even think about it. That's what happens when you don't think about it. You don't think about it.
Any of those monsters inside, do you hear me?
Ha! Nice job, guys.
Excuse me. am I supposed to do? I'm back. Let's destroy some zombies. I think the only thing I don't like about this base is this hill. I don't know if it, zombies can get up there, but that's not a good plan.
I don't know how much longer we can hold them off.
I don't think it's over just yet.
That was my last magazine.
Hold that thought.
Got him.
That won't work.
Hold that thought.
Another day, another zombie attack, huh?